Yorkshire, like a little bit of a diddler waiting for the big show. As he lifts, pull it up. Still he has been pressed. Pull it up. Now don't do anything else with that. Except yes. So don't put it down and then Hitch. He goes and you go. Now purposely keeping him on his hip. Just spin. I would actually hit him there on his floating rib, just under the kidney. Yeah, the team told you last night. But for practice, I hit him here, it won't do him much harm there, yeah? But if I went there, that'd be quite a dangerous shot, yeah? Position nicely, with a slight twist, you've got that one, yes? So getting it right, it's quite important, yes?
Yes.
All that I'm doing is stepping the verb, but to do the shearer, can you see? Just yes. It's very easy. Come on. If you don't follow the system, you lost it the first technique. So as he comes in, I've made that posture. Can you see? It's pretty much, not quite, but nearly, feet together. Just that posture is comfortable there for you to fire that. When you come back to this, then that's like twist.
Yes. Right.
So now, so again, yes. You've got. More a martial arts dirty trick. I punch at him when he goes for a walk. You slip it and aim with that one. Now you spin and catch him with that one.
Yes.
So I punch, he blocks, I hit, I spin, boom. Not bad idea, don't fall on him. Yes? So I go here. This one, you can be on your ground. Can you see I've got it? I mean, it's not a bad idea to assist because you're driving forward. Now I'm almost, I'm exaggerating, yeah. Can you see? But falling on him,
yes.
That gently catches him, yes? And it shoves him off balance,
yes?
So I go bang, I go boom, fall, boom. It's not that I can fall, but I can jump over him. My whole intention is to drop my weight on him. Catch the foot, right? And now I'm going to turn the foot. Now, do you know what the way out of this is?
Yes.
Obviously, I'm trying to push down. Hands flat on the floor, kick back with the foot. Bam! Yes? So you do all the fire. Look, an inexperienced person won't know what to do. You'll just flick him completely over. Somebody who knows what they're doing will either kick straight back or bring a spinning back kick at you. Spin. And take. Try not to look at the weapon, it'll hypnotize you, yeah? Look at your man. That way, and either go in with that one or go in with that one. The man presents it, takes that leg, told Katie to duck so that you can imagine if they didn't. One, two, three. On the side. Two, three. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website www.goju.co.uk.